alongside us, but here they are now in the Championship, and I expected them to really go on and become almost a bit like Leicester and top of the table again this year. But take a bit of a closer look, especially having seen them on that Friday in April. The lights have been switched back on so we can see what we're doing, and the players are just finishing their handshakes. It's almost time for kickoff. Norwich City against Middlesbrough in the Championship. Live commentary here. Beaten in eight. Let's cover the 6'3", the 20-year-old. There's Fanginoulis on the left-hand side. Nunez back in for the first time since August. Strokes it over to the right-hand side. He'll be asked to try and find their way into it and try and rebuild a bit of confidence after what worked out. And here he is now with Norwich City, nearing 100 games for the Canaries, Benji.
Keeper, they'll be looking to try and pick up the loose ball.
10 minutes gone. Neil Nunez playing for Norwich for the first time since August. Championship ground, so nothing necessarily to worry about, but it does stand out when there are. Hernandez controls nicely, gives it to Nunez, who's found a pocket of space. He clips it towards the left-hand side and Yanoulis for Norwich City. Yanoulis takes it past Jones, now rolls it along the edge of the penalty area to Nunez. Nunez puts his foot on it. Stacey's made a run to the right, that's where it goes now, but Nunez...
We did to him there, have ideas where we're going to go. And we give it away far, like just now, there you go again. We've just given it away far. At times, you know, you think, oh, right, you watch his decision.
And then away from Greenwood, and then plays a poor pass in the direction of Nunez. And it's actually Middlesbrough who've given it away there. Sarah can't pick out the pass. And then
at times.
Actually, so have Middlesbrough.
Well, thankfully.
As well. So
thankfully.
It's been pretty scrappy. Can be. And Middlesbrough as well, giving the ball away quite often. Now Nunez finds Jones on the right hand side, another Norwich move for ends before it had got going. And now Middlesbrough have given it away on the halfway line. This game is so
comedy of errors,
so
isn't it?
Full of mistakes. This here's Stacey on the right hand side. Nunez now halfway inside the Middlesbrough half. Puts his foot on the ball, looks for an option, and decides he's going to have to
go
back.
Well, they had no choice,
didn't they, as well. McLean gives it to Nunez. More options this time as Housen goes to close him down. He's managed to squeeze it into the Middlesbrough penalty area. And Lucas Engel at the back there, the left back, should clear it for Middlesbrough. And Nunez makes a challenge on him that's not a foul.
Quite
and he's
right,
allowed
too.
To play on. And Nunez crosses from the right-hand side. And it's there, Nunez. I mean, it wasn't a foul, but he didn't really put that cross into the box with any conviction.
But then I'm looking at Edu again, though, because Edu's actually not made done. He's stood on the penalty spot. He's gone far... He's gone sort of left-hand side of the defender, whereas he should be trying to break his neck to get across the defender and get in front of him.
They've spurned a couple of opportunities, given the ball away. It's been a forgettable 45 minutes of football, that really, hasn't it?
It has been a half where the mistakes have been like...
And up it goes towards Ida, who competes for it. Now, this is going to be a test for Norwich City. Under pressure, on a poor run, and now a goal in the space of a few days. Duffy plays the ball forward. Plenty of time left in the game. Nunez heads it on. And the ball is headed. Oh, barges forward. This is better. Tees up Nunez in the penalty. Marshalling and Nunez hits the bar. This keeps going. Well,
which is what he should have done for the goal. A positive move. Don't look negative. Don't try and pass the buck. Whatever, forward. That was a great move. Had to be fair to Nunez. He's got it out of his feet. Effort.
Yeah, decent effort. Nunez.
You can hear it now with the crowd. That's lifted them. He lifts everybody.
Arrow Road as Nunez.
And what a goal that was.
Yeah, he's got two. Nunez on to Nunez.
Nobody's there to help him.
Nunez under pressure from Crooks, but he's used it for a line here. Tries to hit
it's
it
got to go
Hernandez.
Wide.
It's been intercepted. Norwich have it back then. Nunez using somebody else to come and change things, but no sign of it yet. And now Middlesbrough, meaningful impact in the league this season, perhaps. Picked up by Yanoulis. Inside to Nunez. The league, and now on for a proper league appearance. And he's involved already, and he's found Nunez. And it could end up in the net. Nunez, poor pass from Nunez. Just as Norwich begin to step it up,
so frustrating, isn't it? You know, so frustrating.
Sengel, the Danish left back, as he tried to get forward. Norwich not having the. So, because he is the top scorer this season. So, if you need a goal, if he's got the energy, then you want to keep him out there, don't you?
And substitute Billy Jones. Just one touch he had put on. We wondered why, with just a few seconds remaining. But the free kick was played into him. He chested it down. And Jack Smith from the edge of the area placed a.